Hey guys, so I forgot to do that amazing thing called vlogging again. It's day 31 of veg. It is the final day. And after today, it'll be going back to 2 to 3 videos a week. Yeah. So, it's 7:30 in the evening. I was going to go to the gym today, but I just feel ugh. So like, not going to hit the gym. And yeah, having a rest day from that. I have done about 15 minutes of running today, so I'm happy with that. And yeah, it's absolutely abysmal outside. It is windy, it's really, really windy and rainy. And I'm about to go along to a local shippy and get some fish and chips for dinner because laziness and yeah. So I'll vlog in a little while. Well, that fish and chips was really, really yummy. So, yeah. Love fish and chips. Don't have it very often, though. Because it's not that good for you. Yeah, so this evening is going to be just vlogging a little bit. I'm going to answer some questions in a bit. Some things I got in the comments yesterday. And, yeah, maybe some hangouts later with my friends. And watching YouTube videos, and yeah, that's basically it. So I'll vlog in a little while. So guys, my lovely friend Jane left me a comment on yesterday's video. That's Jane Michelle. She's awesome. She said, is the iPad life changing or what? And yeah, I freaking love my iPad now. So glad that I spent my birthday and Christmas money towards it. I love it. It's amazing. It's fantastic. I love editing on it, so much easier, and I love Hangouts on it because it's a lot bigger screen, it's obviously better. She's put, what's your power animal? I don't know what that is, so I don't know. Superpower, if you could have one? Teleportation, come on, I've got friends around the world, I would use teleportation so I could go and see them more often. And can I use it to send rain that way? I could teleport some rain over to you, Jane. Okay. Best brand of rain boots? I have no idea. Burritos are still the best food ever, Jane. Opinions on taking naps? Naps are freaking amazing. Actually, I'm going to take one now. Be right back. Sudden nap, yeah. An Oscar vid on my fave films this year because I do reviews. It's too early, I don't know. I've only seen one or two films this year, I think. Maybe three, I'm not sure. It's too early. Yeah, hello to Jane. Jane is awesome. Go and watch her videos. So yeah, I've really enjoyed doing veg and it's been good fun. I'm feeling slightly burnt out after having like a week off between Vlogmas and veg, to be honest. So I'm going to take a little break for a few days after tomorrow because I'm doing something tomorrow. And yeah, it's back to Monday, Saturday and Sunday and film reviews. So yeah, if you liked veg, leave a comment down below. Everybody loves a bit of fruit and veg. Although I know like my friend Nikki, she's a not a fan of daily vloggers, which is completely understandable. Not everyone likes it. Not everyone wants to watch videos every day by the same people, which is completely and utterly understandable. Anyways, I'm going to go hang out with my friends on Google Hangouts. I will see you soon, probably tomorrow. Bye, guys. Bonus clip. So I just got another comment from someone called Josh. Talk about your beard. It's a beard. I like having a beard. Yeah.